Have you ever wondered if a podcast you listen to or a podcast that you're researching ranks in the charts? Well, you are in the right place because in this quick tutorial, I'm going to reveal how to see a podcast ranking on Spotify, Apple Podcasts, and even YouTube all for free. All right, first things first, you got to open up your browser and go to raphonic.com/search. We're going to go to podcast by title, okay? So what you're going to do is you're going to type in the name of the podcast that you want to check. Let's do the Mel Robbins podcast. Type it in here, hit enter. Boom. Go ahead and click on the podcast name. Easy peasy. And it brings up this podcast page. And then you want to head to the charts tab, which if you don't see it, you'll have to click here on the little three dots, select charts. Then here you'll see how the show currently ranks on Spotify, Apple Podcasts, and YouTube, if it's ranking at all. You can also filter by platform, country, categories. If you don't have a specific show in mind and just want to explore the charts without having to visit three different websites, you can go to raphonic.com/charts, which I have pulled up here. For here, we'll go with Spotify. So once you go to the Spotify podcast charts page, you can select the country that you want to view. Let's say United States. And then here I pick a category. I'm going to pick, health and fitness, for example. And then you'll see a list of shows and their position. So let's just, let's just choose one. We're all insane. So you click on its name and it opens up the podcast page. And then you hit the charts button again. So now that is down here. And then I see all of its rankings across, Spotify, Apple Podcasts, and YouTube, if it ranks. And there you have it. A totally free way to see the chart rankings of any podcast.